Oh, that's my life. My whole life now is around my sport. I love just being on the line and being able to take my shots at a calm and collected place.
Once you get your equipment sorted, it's all about the mental game.
The athletes ready to battle it out for the 4, 2, 3 medals.
It's the worst sport for a perfectionist, because you can never be perfect at it. There's always something to learn.
10.8. Okay. Shooting is really, really complex sport. For many people, it seems very easy. You need to be in a good shape physically, but also mentally.
For shooting, it's so hard mentally to keep on a really high
level. What do you like about shooting?
I love the precision. Do you know what I mean? Everything's down to the tiniest little margins. Attention to detail and stuff like that.
10.9. I like that you had to be concentrated. Sound it makes it loud, but everyone's quiet and concentrated, and I quite liked it.
Per me è uno sport che mi permette di conoscermi, sapere quali sono I miei limiti, ma cercare di superarli sempre.
You've really got to be calm. You've got to train and train and train and build up that muscle memory so that when you're shooting, everything becomes natural. The problem that we have is the brain between our ears, you know, what's in our head, and it's always giving us negative thoughts, putting in these little seeds of doubt, and you've got to battle that.
And look at that concentration on both their faces.
به هیچ چیز دیگه جز تیرم فکر نمی کنم. این به من خیلی آرامش میده.
Oh, that's my life.